Silly Kitty and the Windy Day by Nicola Lopetz. This is Silly Kitty. Silly Kitty lives with his human, Emma. When Emma goes to school, Silly Kitty has to find things to do. He goes outside. Today is a windy day. Silly Kitty chases the leaves blowing off the trees. He jumps at the clothes blowing on the line. He watches the clouds blowing across the sky. Silly Kitty likes windy days. There are lots of things to do. What do you like to do on windy days?